So we've got this beautiful southern bluefin tuna. What we're going to be doing here today is we're going to compare the meat yield between a standard filleting technique of a fish this size compared with getting off the other little bits and pieces on the fish which you normally wouldn't.